Hello everyone, this is Aaron Nathan, 1984-2009 here. I'm Aaron Lockwood and I'm doing a Transformers Commemorative Series video review on G1 Tracks. Now, Transformers Generation 1 G1 Tracks is based on the dark clone car robots named Chevrolet Cove Stingray. You can tell by the red and the yellow flames and the yellow triangle pointing down. And now I also got some Tracks G1 Commemorative Series Red Alert and Inferno from Toys R Us, along with Prowl and Skywarp. And the stickers are already applied onto him, and he looks very much like a really cool American sports car. And I have to admit, he originally is coloured. Well, originally for the Diaclone release, he was coloured red. And he's and that's the Transformers image of Road Rage. But actually, this is blue Tracks. And stickers are already applied onto him, so I'm going to put him down for now for the transformation, which I'm saving for later. I'm pointing out about the box art though. Box art is real cool though. I also missed the original Generation 1 box arts of Tracks and the other Transformers. G1 box art as well. The originals are also cool, especially the American versions like this one. And at the top here shows you how to transform Tracks from racing car mode to robot mode. Put the box down for now, and he also comes complete with his own set of instructions, which I'll show you all. And I'm also keeping up for three because of two actually, one in his racing car mode and the other for air attack mode, only this time I'm not going to be applying any stickers onto them. So I'll put his instructions down for now and just get on with the transformation. Now you have Tracks as a sports car, and he's real cool, I have to admit. And the Autobot symbol is really stuck onto the at the back of the car, so hopefully if I keep it up for my third Transformers Commemorative Series 1 Tracks, keep that one in air attack mode, and this one in American sports car mode if I ever get a chance to keep it up for my second Commemorative Series Tracks, which I'm planning to keep in robot mode. So bring up his turn him around, bring up his arms like this for air attack mode. Bring out his white wing like this, and do the same thing with his other wing so that they're in air attack mode. That's Tracks as a flying car. Again, this formation is already based on the Diaclone Chevrolet Cove Stingray car robot, been released in Japan since 1984. Bring up his missiles, and there he is. There's Tracks in air attack mode. Real cool though, real cool, I have to admit. And for his robot mode, you bring up his feet like this, turn him around, bring out his feet, feel about his wings, bring out his hands like this, and his other arm again like this. And you can also place his gun anywhere in his hands. Like this. And here he is. Tracks. Place him down here. And Mark's out and I'd give Tracks a really big 10 out of 10. Because this is a really big must for all Transformer G1 fans. And I hope you all enjoyed this video review. And I'll see you all again real soon. And you take good care of yourselves. Bye for now.